work in parallel. This is a new function. What this is 5 kilowatts. So if work in parallel, it could reach 15 kilowatts. You could see the cable, it is connected in parallel. This is the signal cable. You could see the inverter working data on the mobile phone. This is the DC input and DC output, the battery cable. The battery cable is connected to our battery bank. It is 48 voltage. This is the city power cable. The city power also connects in parallel. The city power is charging the battery through the inverter now. Now we haven't connected the solar panel, we use the city power to charge it.